I've never been the one who's worried, always been the one who's keeping it cool. The kind of guy who chill while others hurry. I didn't know that I've been the fool. I've been telling lies about something real, but I know love is based on honesty. Keep thinking how we love should feel, knowing that it's not just you, it's me. Cause I was made to be free. I am made to be free. I am made to be free. Myself and myself only. I've been like that since I was a kid. I've always put my feet wherever I want to. Before I saw who I could be. Kept thinking, where did I go wrong? Then realizing where I do come from. Was it how we love should feel? Knowing that it's not just you, it's me. Cause I was made to be free.
Welcome back to my channel. Salut les amis, bon retour sur ma chaîne. Hola, bienvenue à mi canal. Konnichiwa, watashi no chaneru ni yokoso. I hope you're doing fine. This is another week. Super sunny, it's super bright, it's really hot. So it's officially summer. So welcome back to my channel. If you haven't yet, please subscribe. You're not gonna regret this. I do two fashion videos a week, Tuesday and Thursday, 3 PM Eastern time every single week. Love fashion, as you can see. Fashion related advice, confidence advice, stuff like fun things, fun facts. I mean, coming out of my shell more and more because I'm getting much more comfortable doing it. So you're gonna see a lot more like content and a lot more like diverse content as well. And it's my channel, so what do you want, you know? It was another haul. As you saw on the first part, it was again a lookbook. Here is gonna be the part where I'm gonna tell you more about like piece by piece and how I actually like style everything at the end result, just because I was able to just like take a piece and see the visual part of it. Let's get to it right now. The first thing that I'm gonna show you, it's gonna be this jacket from Topshop. It's something that I really really enjoy a lot, just because of the color, because of the shade, because of the style. I'm looking for like coats like that, well, outerwear like that, jackets like that for summer, just because a third piece to me is just a way to have so much more in terms of like style. What I did with it was to just combine it with scarf. And the third thing that I actually added, and I wasn't really sure about it and still did it obviously, was to add my straw bag that I actually bought at Topshop as well. And this one, from the combination again of all of them, was just amazing to me. The outfit without all of that was really really basic with a lot of colors, but there's a combination that actually go really really well. You find other colors on my scarf. You got the blue, you got the yellow, you got the green, you got everything was just tied up just thanks to the scarf, right? More and more combining color shades with lavender shades, and pink and mustard to me good visual appeal. Don't be afraid to combine colors. Of course you have to follow certain rules because it all depends of like your skin tone, which colors looks better on you, and kind of thing where you don't have to be so scared to combine everything. All about being like boho chic, and that was my boho chic. Second outfit was this green dress. Bought it at Zara. I paired it with a banana bag that I bought at Zara as well. It was this one. Love it. Love, love again here combination of colors. Minty green going really well. Yellow. Yellow goes really well with most of the colors. Really plain, there's no prints at all, so again you can play with it. Because of that is that I added my cheetah shoes, UB4, a blazer that I had a couple of years ago. It was with this blazer, but bought it in Germany 2 years ago, so yeah. If I find anything similar to it, you're gonna have it in the description box below, of course. A nice silky dress, and it's just so hot, so trendy, the banana bag. What you can do with it is just endless. It was more trendy, really very, very, very trendy. But blazer brings a lot of like classy touch to it. Trendy pieces, you have a good mix between being classy yet really trendy. Not everybody is gonna like love this look, it's okay. Tell me what you think about it. Not sure you can go to work with it like that because it's really, it's cute, but it's not necessarily, again, it depends where you work. My third outfit was much more cute, and it was like all creamy white, and it was a nice blouse from H&M, and it was this shirt from H&M. It's so cute. I love the fabric because it's like really really thick, not super short, but it's still a little bit short, so you have to be careful. Not the shape of it looks like a skirt, but really really love it like that. So because it was like really plain, I just wanted to add again my touch and color touch. I put this nice Zara earring, just brings a lot of colors, but not so much because the whole outfit is white. Smalls. My pink shoes from H&M, and still a little bit of like mix match of everything. The final touch was to add my straw bag that I showed you from Topshop. Outfit is really cute. Actually, you can bring during the day, for weekend, for barbecue, for picnic, anything you want, really. Light, and the color is so bright. When you have something so bright and monochromatic shade, the key here is just to add some kind of funny touch, type of accessories, just add a pop of colors but not too much. It's really up to you to just bring it to the next level. The three pieces rule still does work. Have something that actually stands out. You have the earring, simple, it was colorful but not so much. People, I think, yeah, just let's get to it. This blazer from Zara. Or do I even need to talk about it? I'm gonna talk about it because it's a girl here, right? I'm just gonna say I love the blazer to a party and chic party. I was looking for something party looking to give you an idea of any type of party where you wanna go. Really nice chic one, because this outfit, I'm telling you guys, I was just amazed by my own result. Definitely edgy, trendy, chic. It was all of that. I paired it with my little tool skirt, this one. I thought to me it was just another way to bring it to the next level. I saw the blazer, it was all shining, bright, and here it was just a challenge for me. I said to myself, I need to just think about a way of just dressing it up in a way that nobody can think about. If it makes sense, because I'm sure some people just thought about it as well. Kind of like silver type of details. This one from Zara, to just play that kind of monochromatic where you play with like silver, white, black. It was the belt from Zara, cowboy looking, and I love it. It really gave the edgy vibe. I love mixing, matching a lot of type of like pieces, trendy pieces, unique pieces. And the other thing that I added to it was the white boots. I was thinking of going it up with like a white jeans. It was actually really looking nice, but I still I was bored. I was like, I need to add something else, I need to add something else. Then came the idea of like the tool skirt, and then came the idea of just adding more and more and more. I think it was pretty much it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. I hope you liked it, because I love doing it. One of my best favorite hauls ever, just because every style that I really am digging for it was right there. Edgy, it was the trendy, it was the boho, it was boho chic, the casual chic, the chic, like everything was just one in one video. I was able to share with you all of my different type of styles. That I have my weekly Instagram contest. Take a look down below. There's gonna be a lot of information regarding it. Each week it's gonna be a different theme. Last week was all about being casual chic, and this week is gonna be something else. So it's gonna be down below. Take a look at that. You're not gonna regret this. All you need to do is just tag me on your best outfit. I'm gonna share it on my Instagram stories at the end of the week. And all you need to do is just follow me here and follow me on Instagram. Pretty much it. Simple, right? I have my other services on my website, www.eprintandshop.com. Different things related to like personal shopping. And the last thing is my Make-A-Wish service, which is a lookbook all done by me for you, because it's gonna be unique to you. It's not gonna be a magazine that you're gonna see everybody for everybody. It's gonna be unique to you, unique to you, unique to your personality for any event, anything that you want, you're gonna see there. So again, it's gonna be in the link in the description box below. I'm gonna see you for my next video, so stay tuned for that. See you Thursday, and smile because it's free. Bye. Merci les amis d'avoir regardé ma vidéo. J'espère que vous avez adoré, j'espère que vous avez apprécié. La première partie était un lookbook basé une fois de plus sur un haul que j'ai fait. Montrer le tout en or. vraiment aimé ce haul parce que ça a glissé vraiment la plupart de mes styles, tous les styles que j'adore, le côté super edgy, le rock, le rock chic, le côté bohémien. N'hésitez pas à vous abonner pour plus. Dans mon magazine personnalisé, donc laissez-moi savoir si vous êtes intéressé. Peu importe la langue, ça va être dans votre langue. Première chose, c'est Instagram, défi que je fais chaque semaine, et cette semaine, c'est un défi différent. Les détails vont être en bas, il n'y a pas de souci là-dessus. Je vous souhaite un super beau début de semaine et je vous revois jeudi pour la prochaine vidéo. Ah, comme je le dis toujours, souriez parce que bah, c'est gratuit. Bye.